Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly translate your PowerPoint presentations online using Redacon. So I have already uploaded my slides inside my account, and you can see here that I want to translate them from English to Italian. So when I uploaded my document, I indicated that English was the search language, and then I added Italian as a target language. I could add more than a language. You can do that as well here. And then you can start doing the translation. So if you want, you can do the translation in two ways. One is you can export an exchange file from the system. The exchange file will contain the English sentences. You can send that exchange file to a translation vendor. They can translate the sentences, in this case, into Italian. And then you upload the exchange file, and then you download at the end the translated slides. But if you want, you can also invite a colleague to do the translation. So if, for example, if you wanted to do this translation in Italian and I was your colleague, you could upload a document and you could select me as a translator. At that point, Redacon would send me an invitation, and I could go inside this interface and start doing the translation. So I'm gonna try to explain very quickly this interface to you. So on the left side, we have the preview of the slide that we're translating. And if we click on it, we can see it a little bit bigger. Then we have a column in which we can see the sentences that were extracted from the presentation. And here I can start typing my translation. So you see that as soon as I click on this little box here, I have three suggestions popping up. So these suggestions are coming from documents that I already translated in the past. For example, this one. And then from machine translations. So in this case, it comes from DeepL, and this one comes from Google Translate. So if I wanted to use one of these suggestions, I can simply click on one of them and my translation fill up automatically. So moving on, if I want, I can also type my translation here. I can press the return key, and as soon as I press the return key, this translation is saved. And if I want it, if I don't like it, I can go back here and I can select one of the machine translations as we saw earlier and do the translation here. So if I wanted, I could, if we had the time, I could do the translation for all the sentences that were extracted from our presentation. And once I've completed all the translations, I could click on confirm translation. And at that point, you would receive an email that tells you that this document is ready to be downloaded. So from this interface, you could click on this little icon here, and you could download the presentation that we just uploaded in English. So the layout will be exactly the same of the presentation that you uploaded in English, but inside it will have the Italian language. So this is one way to do the translation. The last way that I'm gonna show you is that if we unlock this document here, if we want, we can use our pre-approved translations, so translations that we did in the past in other documents, and machine translation to translate this document in seconds. So we can click on this little arrow here, on this little icon here, and we can select this this feature, all these options in the feature. I'm not gonna go too much into detail about how this works because I don't wanna spend too much time here, but I just wanna say that these two steps use sentences that we already used in the past, and if we want it, that we already translated in the past, and if we want it, we could translate what is not translated during these two steps using machine translation. So this, you can activate it or you can deactivate it. And when I click on confirm, in a couple of seconds, my document is translated. So in this case, I already translated this same document. And so everything is translated automatically using my pre-approved translations or translation memories. At this point, if you want to check, if you want to invite someone of your team to check if the translations are correct, you can invite a new translator, and this person will be able to go inside the same interface that we saw earlier. They will be able to check all the sentences that we typed inside here, and if something is not clear to them, they can click on this little icon here and they can leave a comment. So here I can also tag my colleagues and I can leave messages for them. So when I leave a message here, and I tag some of my team members, the system automatically will send a notification to my team member. They will be able to check this translation, and we could have a conversation inside here and make the perfect translation for our slides. After all of this is completed, of course, you can again click on Confirm Translation, and you can go back to your document and download the document. So if this is something that looks interesting to you, you can go to vadacon.com and you can start a 14-day trial. It's completely free. We don't ask for your credit card information, so you can start right away. And if you have any other questions, you can reach out to me at any time. See ya.